Hey guys, it's me again, Eve, and today is September 12, 2017, and today is actually my birthday, and I decided to film my haul and unboxing of the packages that were sent to me by different brands and online shops. And there are also some na gift din sa akin ng isa sa inyo, ng some of you who are my followers. So thank you very much for that, and ngayon, I'm wearing a crown kasi I just took a picture for the vlog and ito yung cake ko. And then may buta siya, sira-sira na siya kasi I put the lipsticks. If you remember, if you have been following me since last year on Instagram, I put there a photo of myself nung birthday ko mismo, nung cake ko, and then I put my favorite lipsticks for that year on top as my candle, as my birthday cake candle. So, I think I'm going to make that a tradition for Lippy Eve starting now every year. My most favorite lipsticks, I will put them as a candle on my birthday cake. Wala lang, pauso ko lang. So, ayun. So, this year, I took a picture and I just felt like wearing a crown kasi I felt like a princess today with all your gifts, all the love that you sent me, all the greetings, and my husband cooking for me, my family. I am with my family right now. And yun, we're shooting here in the terrace lang. Let me start with, hindi ko na siya mababanggit sa inyo ng order kung paano siya dumating sa akin. Kasi medyo madami-dami na siya. Because if you remember the last time, yung part 2 ng mga padala PR packages and gifts ko, that's been a long time na, 1 or 2 months ago. So, medyo naipon, medyo madami. And, ayan, nandito sila sa tabi ko. Isa-isa ko ipapakita sa inyo. And, ilalabas natin sila. I'm gonna tell you kung kanino sila galing. But, I'm gonna put all the contact details down below in the description box. So, always check my description box. And, let's go ahead and start. So, the first one na nasa harapan ko ay ito. Tatalikod ko, baka makita yung address ko. So, yeah. This small package, this is from, ayan. Siya yung una ko nakuha, and this is from Bello. And binigyan nila, pinadala nila ako ng bago nilang soap. This is the Bello Intensive Whitening Bar. Kojic plus Ranexamic Acid, Extra Moisture for Nourished White Skin. So, ito yung itsura niya. Here at the back. And when we open it, what's inside is something like this. So, I'm really excited to try this kasi according sa kanila, this is a whitening soap na walang hapdi, or yung, alam yun, when we use some other whitening soaps and then it feels really dry and merong hapdi siya sa skin because you know that it's working. Well, with this one, they formulated something, a soap, a whitening soap, that you won't feel anything like that. So, I'm really curious about this and soon, itatry natin siya. Kasi actually, yung mga pinadalang to, the soap, yung mga para sa body, hindi ko pa siya ginamit kasi I wanted you to see it right off the packaging. So, yung iba naman, nagamit ko na the makeup, yung para sa face, but most of it na para sa body, I haven't used it yet. So, this is how big it is kasi diba lumiliit sila, mabilis silang lumiit. So, I wanted to show you the original size of it. So, right after this whole video, I'm gonna start using most of it na. And ayan, ganito siya kalaki. So thank you very much, Bello Medical Group, and to Dr. Vicky Bello for this chance to review your products. I'm really excited to try it and I'm gonna let you guys know. Stay tuned here sa aking YouTube channel and also on my Instagram for updates. So the next one here in front of me is this paper bag from Nu Skin. So one of my followers, she is a reseller. Or, I don't know what you call it, pero she's a member of Nu Skin and she sells these and also other stuff na Nu Skin has made. Her Instagram name is @NuAchievers. It's gonna be in the link or in the description down below if you guys wanna check it out. And what's inside is this AP24 Whitening Fluoride Toothpaste. So, ganyan ang itsura niya. and 110 grams or 4 ounces ang laman niya. It's quite big. I'm not sure pa yung price, but I'm gonna put it here kung how much siya per tube. And I'm really curious about this kasi I've been hearing a lot of good things about this toothpaste din. And I ran out of yung teeth whitening kit ko from Teeth Whitening Kit PH. And yun kasi every 2 months or 3 months, you have to use that to maintain yung pagka-white ng teeth mo. And since nung last time na ginamit ko siya, hindi pa ako nakakuha ng kit again. But Doctora and I, Doctora Samin, I have been talking and she told me that she's gonna send me her new kit para maipakita ko din sa inyo and mabigyan ko ng demo. But anyway, that aside, ito yung gagamitin ko sa ngayon to maintain the whiteness of my teeth para hindi siya madaling mag-yellowish kasi if you're someone like me who loves and drinks coffee a lot and tea, well, you know naman na it stains the teeth, right? And also pag nagsusoft drinks ka. So, I really want to try this para ma-maintain yung whiteness ng teeth ko and I'm gonna let you guys know then kung effective ba siya or not. So, yun. Thank you so much, sis, for sending this to me. And we're gonna move to the next one here in front of me. If you follow me on Instagram and if you are a friend of mine on Facebook, you might have seen this box, this big box. This is from Style Korean kasi I have joined Style Korean's K-Beauty Gurus 2017 competition. So, pinadala nila kami. Ito yung nasa loob niya. Medyo marami siya. But I'm not gonna open this one here in this video haul. Kasi ang first challenge ko for this competition is we're gonna make a whole video for this box, beauty box na galing sa kanila. And we are not allowed to upload it before September 15, before or after. So sabay-sabay lahat ng contestants mag-upload ng videos on September 15, both sa YouTube and on their website. So, yun. Kung meron kayong birthday gift para sa akin, guys, ang hilingin ko po sa inyo is sana once my video is up, sana po panoorin nyo at iboto nyo ako. Kasi we will be also judged by views. 30% na overall is yung number of views. Meron silang certain scoring for that. So, and actually, I'm really nervous, honestly, kasi most of the other 150 contestants already have huge following both on Instagram and on YouTube and also on Facebook. So, medyo dehado na sa views and votes, no? Pero, sabi nga nyo sa akin, fighting lang. Then, these two, naipon na sila. Dalawang paper bags from Colored Cosmetics. And meron din itong cap. I can't wear it kasi I have a crown. But ito, this cool cap. Mahilig ako sa cap. So, I'm really happy na meron silang ganitong merchandise. But from what I know, this is also gonna be available soon for purchase. Magbibenta na rin sila ng ganito soon. I just don't know how much. Pero, ang masasabi ko, maganda yung quality niya. I don't know what kind of tela this is. But, parang medyo parang hawik siya sa corduroy, if you know that. Pero hindi siya ganun ka-bumpy, pero medyo ganun yung texture niya. And then, naka-burda yung colorette mismo dito. And yun, ganyan yung likod niya. Na-adjust din siya. So, yun. Maraming beses ko na din ito na-post sa Facebook and Instagram ko. So, if you wanna check out how it looks like on me, go follow me there. And then, itong dalawang paper bag na to, magkahiwalay ko itong natanggap. Ito yung una ko natanggap. Itong una ko natanggap is yung pinadala nila nung lumabas yung brow products ng Colored Cosmetics. So, inside, there's a letter. Ito yung personal letter for Colored Click. But this one, it says, "Let your brows do the talking.
Set up your brow game. Colored Breakthrough Line Brow Enhancing Products for both beginners and makeup professionals. Brow Vision. Go for the brush, or bold look anytime, anywhere with these expertly formulated, skin-friendly, and brown-returning products that come highly pigmented, skin-complimenting shades, ace that art and effortlessly outline,
define, and texturize your brows for that fail-proof, waterproof, and sweat-proof, on-fleek look all day." So, yun nga. And then, yung mga hashtags na gagamitin. I've posted swatches of these two, and I know I have promised a tutorial on this. I know I have promised a tutorial on this, guys. And I'm gonna do it soon. I'm really sorry. August and September have been really busy months for us sa family namin. And ayun nga, since sumali pa ako ng Style Korean, so I'm gonna be given deadlines hanggang October, November. So, pero isisingit natin yan. Eyebrow tutorial and yung sa peach palette na eyeshadow tutorial. Gagawa ko niyan para sa inyo. So, what's inside naman, aside from the letters, are these brow products. Let me start with this Colorette Brow Professional Automatic Waterproof Eyebrow Pencil. So, ganyan ang itsura niya. Ayan. I'm really sorry, baliktad yung sulat niya ha. Kasi parang naka-mirror yata. I'm using my new Asus Zenfone for selfie na phone. And I don't know, hindi ko pa siya masyadong kabisado. Kapag naka-video, hindi naka-ano yung letters. I don't know if you can read it or if it is backwards. So anyway, so they gave us two shades. This is Ash and Mocha. And ang laman ng isa is 2 grams each. So, ito, pwede ko buksan. Ganyan ang itsura niya. So, ganyan kadami yung laman niya. And yung shape niya, it's triangular. Yung dulo niya. And then, on the other side is this pulley. Ayan. So, it's really easy to use. Kapag on the go ako, pag nagmamadali ako, ito yung ginagamit ko. Brush it first with the spoolie and then I color it and then with this one and then brush it again with the spoolie para hindi siya sabog-sabog. So the other one is Mocha. Ganun din, may spoolie din and then yung pangkulay. So sa Pomade, they also sent me the 2 shades. So here are the 2 shades of the brow Pomade. We have Steady Brown, which is this one. Ayan. Ganyan ang itsura niya. And then, Thick Chocolate. Nung hindi pa ako nagko-color ng hair, kasi kinulayan to nung nagpa-straight ako, I used to use this shade, Thick Chocolate. Siya yung mas bagay sa akin. But now, I'm using Steady Brown. Kasi yun na yung mas mag-go with my hair color. So, ganito yung itsura niya. Actually, the packaging is really nice. It's heavy. It's glass. This one is glass. And then this one, the cap is plastic. And then when you open it, it looks like this. Meron pa siyang cover na ganyan. And then that's what's inside the product. They also sent me the brush. You can use this for the pomade. And ito yung lalagyan niya. But obviously, I have used this already. And I'm gonna show you how it looks like kapag tinanggal sa packaging. So, one side is a spoolie and the other side is an angled brush. Double angled brush. Ganyan siya. Ito talaga yung ginagamit kong kapartner nung pumit kasi saktong-sakto yung brush niya para sa pag-dip doon and then paglagay sa eyebrows ko. But, kung meron na kayong brush talaga or spoolie, hindi na din siya, pwede na yun. Hindi nyo na kailangan ng additional gastos para bilhin to. Kasi this is also 199 pesos. But, if you are looking for a really nice brush and a spoolie, I would recommend this one kasi it's really nice to use and very easy din na gamitin. So, yun na yung laman ng isang paper bag. We're gonna move on to the other Colorette paper bag. Actually, I already did an unboxing of this dun sa vlog na ginawa ko kasi this were given to us nung nag-launch, yung launching party ng Colorette. Diba, we were invited there, the Colorette clique, and then each of us received this. And what's inside is the Colorette Peach Perfect Mineral Eyeshadow Palette. This is how it looks like. Marami na rin naman akong posts nito sa Instagram. And then, this is what's inside. Ayan. Ta-da! 10 lovely shades. And ayun. Para for, if you want more details about this, you can go to my Instagram. Nilagay ko yung shade names. I also put swatches and also looks. Nakapost na dun. And actually ngayon, if you can see there in my eyes, this is what I'm using. It's a metallic one called Rebel Heart. Ayun, ganyan itsura niya. Para match siya dito sa strap ko na lumalabas. Kasi off-shoulder tong damit ko. Medyo purple siya. Ayun. And then, I also use this one. It's called Just Me. As my base dun sa eyes ko. Para maset yung foundation sa eyes ko. So, yun. Meron din flap siya. Plastic flap. But I already removed it. Ang protector yun. And then, the shade names. Ito, kasama to sa loob. But I taped it here at the back. Hindi ko siya tinapon para may reference pa rin ako ng shade names. This letter inside. And then, I received this Colorette Sea and Rosewater Micellar Cleanser. Ayan, meron dalawang variants. One is, the blue one is unscented and mattifying. And then the other one, the pink one, is the scented one and moisturizing. It really smells good. It smells like rose. Ginagamit ko silang dalawa, as you can see. Mas madalas lang si mattifying. Yes, baby. Kasi I have oily skin. So, mas preferred kong gamitin si mattifying. However, paggabi, kasi we sleep in an air-conditioned room. Kapag bago matulog, kunwari, I went out and I wore heavy makeup. And then, I'm really, really tired when I get home. And I can't even wash my face sometimes. Aminin nyo, ganyan tayo. So, I have those moments as well. And if bago matulog, ito yung ginagamit ko. Aside sa hindi mo na siya i-rinse, moisturize din yung face. Kasi when you sleep in an air-conditioned room, alam naman natin yun, it sucks out the moisture sa skin natin. So, it's safer to use this. For me, I prefer to use this during those times. And then, we also received the new shades of the Colorette Color Tints. This one is Kelsey. And this one is Cali. Eh, yung Cali, nasa smaller bottle pa siya. And then, the Kelsey, sa bigger new bottle na siya. And I made a swatch video of this. I'm gonna link it in the description box below. Sana po mapanood nyo. And it's a swatch with demo and review video. And then, yung bagong... Oh, the other one is in my bag. I received this Colorette Lick Lacquers Super Matte Extra Nudes. So, bagong line ito sa kanila. Actually, apat to. Pero yung isa na iwanan dun sa bag ko kasi ginagamit ko na siya since I received it. I really, really like this. I like it even better than the Ultimates kasi matte talaga siya and transfer-proof talaga siya. So, syempre, pag mommy ka, you kiss your baby and your husband. Diba, once in a while, so ayaw mo na kumakalat-kalat yun. And lalo na pag may toddler ka, ganyan-ganyan, sobrang jolly-jolly nila and sobrang likot nila. Minsan, mababangga ka nila. So, you don't want your lipsticks na to transfer sa skin nila or sa damit nila. I know, because that has happened to us many, many times already. So, when going out, I prefer to use these. And I have the shades Dennis, Ellie, and Reed. And the other one na hindi ko nadala is the shade King. So it's not here but it's in my bag. And a review video of this will be coming soon. Ito yung last na laman ng paper bag. 4 pieces, the whole line of the Peach Perfect Colorette Color Sticks. So these are creamy mattes. We also made a swatch video of this, which will also be linked down below in the description box. So these are the shades Sky, Aurora, Lucia, and Malta. So thank you very, very much, Colorette. And for more updates, guys, kung gusto nyo malaman yung mga about sa mga bagong products ng Colorette, stay tuned kasi kaming mga Colorette Click ang unang-unang magpapakita sa inyo, magsaswatch and magre-review for you guys. Okay, so moving on, is this, we're gonna open this package. So this is from a new online store. I personally know the owner, so she sent me this. Ito yung mga pinadala niya. Actually, dumating to nung isang araw lang kasabay ng Style Korean na box. And I haven't opened it yet. So, sabay tayong titingin ngayon. So, she sent me, Ate Roselle sent me this 3 Dio Pros Color Synergy Effect Sheet Mask in Rose and Pomegranate. Ang cute! Thank you so much! I'm excited to try this. I'm curious how rose and pomegranate together will smell like. I'm sure mabango. I hope. This one, let's open it. Wow! Yung story na pala guys is more on Korean beauty, ah. So skincare and makeup na Korean brands. And I admit, I'm not really familiar pa. I'm still learning when it comes to K-beauty. Kasi I'm more of sa local natin and also yung American-based, US-based beauty products and European. Pero I realize I should learn more about K-beauty kasi after all, we're here in Asia. I am here in Asia. And most probably, this will suit me more than those. So, at saka yun nga, sumali ako sa Style Korean. So, I really should learn more about K-beauty. And this is a nice start. Thank you so much, Ate Rosel, for sending me this Real Kill 9.9 Charcoal Foam Cleanser. So, this is a facial wash. It's from the brand R.A. and Gohuri. Naku, I hope I said that right. So, this is how it looks like. Babalitaan ko kayo guys kung paano siya pag ginamit ko. Lahat ng ipapadala sa akin, gagamitin ko yun at i-review ko para sa inyo. And then this one. This is the last one. So, nakalagay dito sa letter, Pony Effect. So, I did my research naman na nag-umpisa naman ako mag-learn sa K-beauty. And I know that Pony is a well-known Korean makeup artist. And she made her own brand. And she called it Pony Effect. Right? Ayan. So, Pony Effect sold deep and pure lip tint. 8.5 grams. This is how it looks like. Ganyan yung doe-foot applicator niya. In pagsin watch. Wow! Nice color! Right up my alley. Bango! Okay, so the next one is this big package. And it is from this is from Your Hada Story. These are all the shades of her liquid lipstick. Your Hada Story. So, Miss Steffi, thank you for sending them to me. And meron akong swatch video nito that I will post very very soon. I have filmed it. I have edited it. Abangan nyo po yun. And I'm gonna give away 5 of these to you guys. Aside from the liquid lipsticks, meron pa ito. Ang laman naman nito is this one. Your Hada Story Fresh Face Floral Brightening and Soothing Water. So, ganyan yung itsura niya. This is my favorite right now. I spray it on my face throughout the day para ma-freshen up ako. Ang bango-bango din kasi niya, amoy rose siya. And then this one is the Hada Story Miss No Swift Whitening Body Bar. Ang bango. Sobrang bango niya. And lastly is this one, Hada Story Skin Dew Beauty Gel Serum. Ayan. I haven't used this and this one, but babalitaan ko kayo. Magkakaroon ako ng review. Everything, I will review it for you guys. Okay? So, this is 30ml. And, sinend din sa akin yung calling card ni Hada Story. And, merong kasamang very touching letter from Miss Steffi. So, the owner is really, really nice, guys. I hope that you could check them out. The products are also really nice. And, something that we can be proud of. Kasi local brand sila. Made here in the Philippines. So, I'm rushing, guys. Kasi there is a storm right now. As always, pag birthday ko may storm. So, yun. I'm using natural lighting lang from the outside. So, yun. Kumukuling-ling na. And next one is this. Ayan. From Ever Belena and Careline. Si Miss Denise. So, ito. Itong lipsticks, hindi ko na ilalabas kasi you probably have watched. Or if you haven't, I will put it in the description box below. My swatch videos of the Careline Melted Metallic Liquid Lipsticks and Matte Liquid Lipsticks. So, yun. Pinadala nila sa akin yan. Also, they sent me this EB Advanced 2-Way Cake in the shade True Beige. So, I have used one and the other one I am keeping for you guys. Something as a surprise. Iniipon ko lang sila. Ayan. And, oops, not this one. This is the new one. I have used the other one. But I think it's kind of orangey. for me to use it alone. So, what I decided to do is, pinapatong ko siya kapag doon sa mga foundation ko na masyadong maputi sa akin or nagkakaroon ng grayish cast. Kasi I have some foundations like that. Kasi nag-iba yung kulay ko. Minsan maputi ako, minsan I'm more tan. Especially, I love swimming and going to the beach. So, ayan. Ganito siya. And it's kinda orangey talaga. I don't know if you can see it. Used alone. So, but it is perfect kapag ginamit ko siya pang patong dun sa mga liquid foundation ko na, as I've said nga, whiter siya sa skin tone ko. And then, they also sent me one of these BB mats. Yung bagong shade kasi nila ito. If you guys are not BB mat, naglabas sila ng bagong shade. It's named Rouge Berry. And this is how it looks like. Ayan, bago pa siya. Virgin pa. I'm keeping it kasi gagawa ko ng shots. And also, I'm gonna lip swatch it soon in my Instagram account. So, I'm really, really happy that they have come up with new products. Ayan, EB Korea, EB Cosmetics Korea. Yay! Meron na silang, this one is the Aqua Moisturizing Cream, Facial Foam Cleanser, and Instant Whitening Cream. So, tigalawa yung binigay nila sa akin, pero tatlong variants lang yan. And I'm really happy kasi, if you know guys, I'm a big fan of iWhite Korea. So, yun, that's pretty much it that I know about K-Beauty. Yung sa iWhite Korea. I love their products, I love the facial wash, and I also love the moisturizing cream kasi it's very, very light yung Aqua Moisturizing Cream ng iWhite Korea. Kasi nga, since oily ang face ko, combination, some dry patches in some areas. So, I tend to get really oily and sticky kapag hindi yun yung gamit kong moisturizer. But my problem is, hirap ako maghanap dito sa amin sa province. I can only buy it sa mga 7-Eleven, but hindi sila madalas mag-replenish. So, pag wala ng stock doon, wala. I don't have anything. So, I'm really happy kasi, as we all know, Everbilena is available almost everywhere. Groceries, drugstores, nasabi ko na to sa mga swatches ko before. And yun, sa lahat ng stores, halos dito sa amin meron. So, ito, madali siyang mahanap. And, almost same sila ng quality, if not better, itong sa EB Cosmetics Korea. So, I'm really happy I found a new love. Ito lang yung hindi ko masyadong ginagamit, Instant Whitening Cream. But, ito, ubos na ubos. Gamit na gamit. Ganun din siya. I'm gonna post a proper review of this soon. Ito, mapango, flowery yung scent. And this one, the Aqua Moisturizing, is very fresh yung scent and very, very light. And mas affordable pa siya sa iWhite Korea. Thank you so much, Miss Denise. Follow them on Instagram, guys. And ayun, another brand, local brand to be proud of. Okay. Malapit na tayo matapos. I know, mahaba na tong video. So, this one is, oh no, I left the lip tint that she gave me. Yung soap lang yung nandito. PS Skin, ang pangalan ng store niya sa Instagram. She sent me this Jinju White Soap. It's a pearl extract plus White 10 Korean Advanced Technology Soap. So, ayan, ang dami ko ng whitening products. Ayun. So, good luck na lang sa ating pagre-review. Pero, I'm gonna make it for you guys. And this one is made by Pretty Looks Aesthetic Center. I know you are familiar with that. Kilala na to, no? And Soul Skin. So, yun. Bango niya. Abangan niyo po, guys. Ha? Here. This one. The Pond's Elite Box. Yay! Another announcement, guys. I am a part of the Pond's Elite. So, group yon of bloggers na chosen by Pond's para magre-receive ng mga new products nila and we're gonna review it para sa inyo, guys. So, ganito yung laman niya. This is the Pond's Detox White Cream. Ayan. Tatlo yan. Oops! Sorry. Tatlo yan, but the other one is nandun na sa lalagyanan ko ng skincare sa vanity area ko. So, ayan. Ganyan yung itsura niya. And, meron din tong review and I posted on Instagram na rin a sneak peek of that. So, what it's supposed to do is it's gonna remove or lighten your pimple marks. Lalo na yung stubborn na yung pimple marks. And, ayan, meron ding mga letters dito na sobrang touching. Meron letters from the Pons family. Meron pang mga signature nila yan isa-isa. And then, this one is yung instructions kung paano gamitin. Ayan. Thank you very much, Pons! And then, this one, the last one, sobrang fresh lang. Galing sa LBC. I received it yesterday. Ayan. This is from one of my followers. And isa siya sa mga pinakaunang followers ko din, si Bian, Ruby Ann. So, thank you so much, sis. Nagulat ako. She sent me a birthday gift. Meron pa para sa anak ko kay Macy. And then, some makeup. Nail polish. And then, she also sent me masks. Ay, baliktad. And soap. And what is this? Body polish and nose porcelain. So, ayun. Maraming maraming salamat, sis. Hindi nyo po ako kailangan regaluhan. Hindi siya kailangan. Pero, I want to let you know that I'm really grateful and I was surprised to receive this yesterday. I wasn't expecting any. We all know each other's addresses, by the way. Kasi ako nagpadala na rin ako sa kanila before ng gift. So, yun. And nanalo na rin siya sa aking giveaway. So, yun. Thank you very much, sis. Sobrang natouch ako. Maraming salamat sa friendship. Kayo pong lahat ng mga followers ko, maraming maraming salamat. Because of you guys, I am being sent these gifts. And also, thank you for watching me here on YouTube and following me on Instagram. Maraming maraming salamat po sa inyo. Kayo, natutuwa po ako sa inyo. Kasi, I really feel na your kindness and the gift of friendship that you give to me. So thank you so much. And I have to wrap this video up kasi it's raining na, there is a storm, and we have to eat dinner for my birthday na. So thank you so much, guys. I'll see you again on my next video. And bye-bye!